So it's the beginning of yet another epic journey. This time it's from London to Warsaw. And it should take me around 3 days. It shouldn't normally take that long, but I'm going to stop off en route if I really wanted to be there. It's now Monday evening, it's 9 o'clock, and I could, if I really wanted to, I could be there at certainly Wednesday morning. But I'm going to take it easy and slowly. Now I'm heading towards the M25. This is approaching Folkestone and Dover. To the left we see the exit to, and the entrance of course, to the Channel Tunnel, which is on the right hand side. The road leading, there's a bridge over it which takes it, takes to the Channel Tunnel. To get into the Channel Tunnel, it is in fact a rail service, and but cars drive into covered wagons and then they're taken through the tunnel. However, I'm taking the ferry because the tunnel is very expensive. The Port of Dover. So this is now the queue for checking in on the ferry. It's now 17 minutes past 11. The ferry doesn't leave until 2 o'clock in the morning. In other words, I've got here 2 hours and 43 minutes too early. So there's a lesson for next time. Leave later. So this is loading of the ferry. Standing in the queue. Don't know why they're letting the lorries on first, but this is the, I should have been on the later ferry, so if they let me on this one, I'll be quite happy. A lot of things happening, and this ferry can certainly take a lot of trucks. So I'm now getting into the ferry. This ferry is operated by Norfolk Lines. And they've kindly let me on the earlier ferry. I suppose that's it, I'm parking here. So this is what it's like to leave the ship. Very pleasant ride over. It was hardly any movement at all. When I set off from Dover, I didn't even notice. It was so gentle. Now I'm setting foot, or setting tire, I should say, in France. And a big queue, as there always is here. So this is the lay-by I spent the night. As it turned out, there's so much stuff in the car, it was on the uncomfortable side. This place is about 1 kilometer inside France, so it's very close to the Belgian border, and I'm heading there now. Very attractive polders in the early hours of the morning with the mist rising across them, and the cows in the hidden in the mist is shapes as a sort of looking almost like ghosts. I think that this time of the day, it's now 6:45, I think this is the most attractive part of the day, the part of the day that most people miss. Single.